Please teleport. Alright, good night. Like, if that was pre-nerf Graze, I probably would have went D3 that. Quite easily, actually. He doesn't have mana for flying. I guess that was decent. So Riven 6 and Rumble's 5, this is like the prime opportunity to actually dive this lane. Oh fuck, he hit 6. That was all me. If I bought my Maw, my Hex Drinker, well, like the components of it, but he hit 6 off the kill, and then I got fucked. That's cheating. Soloing Dragon actually requires time this early into the game for an Nocturne. So based off that information, I know Stopside's up. And taking 3 camps is really huge in this new patch, because the respawn timers are way longer. How did Scouting Grounds go? I don't know, but you can ask your mom how her night went. Like, I'm up 3 levels on Nocturne. That's how massive taking camps are in this patch. And I think if you can abuse junglers that are really good at early clearing, then you can easily win games based off the fact that you shit on the enemy jungler. Like this game, my goal is to just farm. I'm playing Graves. I'm not looking for kills. I'm looking for cleanup for the most part. And when I can, I just counter jungle him when he makes a mistake. My smite came up earlier, but you know, with the new fucking season reset, they increase the timer on smite, I would have killed them both. In this kind of game where they don't have like much burst, they're more like all DPS, Warlords would be better. So I guess at this stage of the game I don't need to smite anymore, so it's better for those little skirmishes where I'm outnumbered. So I might as well just keep it. I have like no sex on my A. What do you think of Elise? I don't like champions with like bad early clear right now. But I guess they can work. Like Elise and Lee Sin can't really do Raptors and Krugs super efficiently. So if you just like rush level 3, you can look for a play in the enemy jungler's jungle, I guess. I didn't think you could cancel autos on Graves, but apparently I just did. I think that's like one of the first times it's ever happened to me. That was so weird. I guess because we both moved in the opposite direction, that's the only way. Is Vi top 5? I think she is, but not for me, because I forgot how to Q flash. So many stacks on my E, I was pretty lucky. Good thing I went for a Vamp Scepter or I was fucking dead. I put myself in a position where if Nocturne ults me, then I just get both my spells off, and he dies. Like, I wasn't trying to juke anything. I just wanted better placement, positioning of my champion, so I can hit both of them rather than just one. Because Ezreal is harder to hit. I got like no crits. My ult just came up. Notice how I take his camps before going for dragon and just to like reduce his chances of coming back into the game as a jungler. So they're both melee champs, and I want to have them against the wall without getting as much pressure as I can on me. So I just flash this way, and they'll chase me to the wall, and I can get an easy Q off. Like, you have to like think about everything while you're actually fighting. Just improves your chance of outplaying your opponent. Then again, Nocturne's like super behind, so I can pull that off.